This is the story of the last starfighter. You can read along with me in your book. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear the chimes ring like this.
All the life forms on all the planets in all the galaxies. One has been chosen.
Phasers, lasers, missiles, and rays. This is the last starfighter in his final days. Spacecraft shiny, burn hydrogen blasters. Shake these bogeys behind me and fly faster. Reaction time critical, making a face and moves. Chasing the enemy, dog fighting with show and prove. Till it's blast off, a castaway turn hero. Zeroed in a lock, pop shots off till the coast was cleared. All the back to base camp. Ground control to Major Tom distress signal transmission from planet base.
Mission control. Go. This is Fighter 4710 requesting permission to return to Earth, sir.
No, hold your position, soldier.
But my burners are low and the mission is finished. Condition is critical, so
repeat, hold, over and out.
What are you talking about? Pardon my impudence, but the platoon has been wiped out.
Fly outbound now, this is an order, over and out.
Captain.
Oh my god.
Static blast, flash shatters, radio out.
Captain.
Frantically shouts.
Come in.
No use now. Every channel's damaged and soundless.
Is anyone down there?
All hope was lost. Approaching terra firma, saw explosions spread across. Then nothing. Stuck in the darkness, hovering, lost in space, 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 space.
Starlight, darkness surrounds me.
Maybe it's alright. I think I might not make it home tonight. Got a few breaths left, I guess I'll fly to the sun.
I am the last one. After the blast, it's hushed. Eyes examine the damage and soul grapples for trust. I can't imagine how every atom to which I've ever grasped is just in a flash been blasted back to ash and dust. I gasp, act up. But my passion lacks lust. With no one else around to hear the sound and back me up, my fear is just compounding and hounding me. Plus, the universe abounding around me's cracking me up. I've probably got about a week's worth of breath left. 7 days till death, yet what's life with no one to connect with? And even if I manage to find a rock to climb atop, why would I even try?
My god!
Then suddenly, deep calm enshrouds me. Cut the engine, now the only sound resounding's that of my heart. In the darkness pounding, I look around me at the stars surrounding.
Alright, I think I might not make it home tonight.
Life dying behind me.
I've only got a few breaths left. I guess I'll fly into the sun and we go down.
Light, darkness surrounds me.
Maybe it's alright. I think I might not make it home tonight.
I guess I'll fly into the sun and be golden.